For many, the experience of meeting people from all over the world has been one of the highlights of the World Cup events. Since the tournament opened, 21-year-old waitress Lina Tikomirova has served customers from South Korea to Argentina, something she says has changed her life.
It changed a lot in my relation to foreigners. I made a lot of new friends. I practiced my English. It's really cool. It seems to me that the city changed too. This place is more cheerful now. It is lively.
62-year-old taxi driver Gennady says for decades the city has been a center for military and nuclear research. Today, it's very different.
It is really good, a lot of tourism, and a lot of driving to hotels, the airport, and the railway station. People come and go. I meet them, I drive them. Everyone is very polite. After the matches, they sit and drink beer, and then they are very cheerful in the car.
Street musicians Vadim Arkhipov and Konstantin Pekyanov have enjoyed every bit of it, but they are saddened the party must eventually come to an end.
We will never see something like this in our life again. This is a celebration of all celebrations. So many people, so many foreigners, so many customs and so much for people to enjoy. It's great. I'm simply happy.
And while most people who live in this Russian city have enjoyed the World Cup festivities, it's been a life-changing event for at least one resident. Lina Tikomirova says as much as she loves her country, she's now considering studying abroad to learn about new cultures and to make new friends. Mariama Diallo, VOA News.